Putin and the Russians have continued not to deal with the sins of their fathers. Whether it was seizing Crimea from the Ottoman Turks and mistreating the Muslims, or Khrushchev ceding Crimea to Ukraine, because that's where he was from, or to the present situation, Russia has been around for many centuries without much of an attempt to become a democratic nation. Instead, they perpetuate the sins of their fathers.